this summer, we were interested in sort of studying performance in marine organisms. And specifically, we're interested in some fish, the flounder, and crabs, blue crabs. And so what we're trying to do is link performance, or what an animal can do, to both its ecology and its morphology.
We are looking at the southern flounder and how parasites may affect their ability to survive. Specifically, we're looking at how parasites in the fins of the flounder could compromise their burying and swimming abilities.
We've collected two species of blue crabs, and we have been testing pinch force on them, as well as doing fights between pairs of individuals. And then we're also going to be testing the color on their claws, as well as measuring them, their shape and size.
How hard a crab can pinch is potentially a predictor of a crab's ability to find matings, to produce offspring, and to leave those offspring for the next generation of crabs. The Flounder Project actually involves a collaboration between myself and Isur Deburon, who's also a professor at the College of Charleston, and she's an expert on parasites in marine organisms, specifically fish.
I personally get to help with the collection. If I were located at a different college, I wouldn't have the opportunity to do something this cool.
I've learned a lot about different methods of collecting, like force data. We use different methods here. Going out on the boats to collect the crabs, I've never done that before ever, so I've gained a lot of experience.
We've been working hard, we've collected a ton of data. Overall, the research experience they've got, I think, has been top notch, and I've been able to collect a lot of data and learn a lot about these animals.
I think it will help my career, because ultimately it's going to add to my thesis, and hopefully we'll be able to achieve a publication from it, so it's going to make me a better scientist.